sorry if it's bad quality right now, but the start of packing has begun for New York. This is going into first vlog. I have my keyboard, mouse, right in my bag, and just fell out. I'll put that back in a second. Got my fidget spinner, got a deck of cards for the plane. There's some stuff, like, I have to wake up at, like, 4:30 in the morning, and I'm gonna be tired, so I hope I don't forget stuff. I got my Fitbit I have to get my pillow, blanket. I still gotta pack clothes. And it's, like, 7:37 at night. Our plane leaves at 7, not 7:30. Well, I wanna go keep watching YouTube and packing. I'm getting tired already. See you when we're in taxi or the airport. Bye. Hey guys, what's up? We are about to do the New York trip. Sorry, that was really cringy. Got haircut just for it. Got the Nike shirt on. And we're gonna go. We're gonna go. I got a pack of cards with me. That was a nice throw. And so mine's a complete mess. But it don't matter, because we going on a vacation. So yeah guys, see you in a bit. Okay guys, we're in the airport now. We're about to get food. The plane leaves in an hour. Waiting for my mom to go to the bathroom. And as I said, plane leaves in an hour. We're gonna go to New Jersey, then drive to New York. See you when we get there.
Posted
on Twitter using the hashtag CaptainCracksEach. We're going to get food. See ya. Hi guys, welcome to today's show. This might be a part of the first vlog because we didn't get a lot of clips, but it might be the second vlog. So, good morning. We're walking to today's show. Okay guys, day two or day one. This might be part of day one, we don't know. Cole's the editor, I'm the filmer for the vlogs. So what special day is it today, Mother?
We're going to the Today Show?
No!
Oh,
what?
Sorry.
What is the third?
Oh, it's my anniversary, 17 years.
Yeah, Mama Craxy and Papa Craxy. Cole's gonna put that in the bottom left corner, I bet you. Or he's gonna put like no pole or something. I know his editing tricks. Well, we're walking to the Today Show, we got signs, sis. On the bottom corner, it says subscribe to Captain Cracky HD. Make sure you watch the Today Show, the third, whatever, June 3rd, I think. Yeah, we'll see you when we're there. Okay, you're about to hear it here. You're gonna hear it here first, whatever. The expression is, what'd you say?
We should bring back Phineas and Ferb.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. They're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Something that doesn't exist, or give it a monkey a shower. surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain.
It's over here!
Finding a dodo bird, painting a continent, or driving our sister insane!
Idiot!
As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall.
Come on, Perry!
So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all! So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all!
Mom! Phineas and Ferb are making a title sequence!
Bring back Peanut! We want Perry and Platypus back.
It feels like Swinter.
Phineas, what's going on here?
It's summer and winter together. It's Swinter.
Well, there's snow on the ground. There's sleigh bells all around. But the sun's beating down, cause it's Swinter. It's ski and snowball fight time. And also fly a kite time. Cold and sunny, yes, that's right. I'm talking about Swinter. It's a Swinter's wonderland. Unusual and grand. You can't freeze while you get tanned. Because it's Swinter. I'm talking about Swinter. It's a Swinter.
Some people call it warmer.
Leave a comment if you know what that's from. We just said it, but we don't care. Long of awkwardness. I have to make the vlog longer because last vlog we did, yesterday's vlog was only 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Now I gotta make the clips longer. My head's getting tired. I'll get tired of you later. Now I'll end it. We just passed by the Today Show. The Jimmy Fallon Show, the Tonight Show. That's it, Scott. How you feeling, Mom?
Feeling good.
Still feeling sick?
Nope.
Good.
Today.
We ended the vlog early last night because I felt bad. I felt like a little bit. My mom felt a little bit. But I don't take medicine because I'm savage.
Young savage, why you trapping so hard? Why do you capping so hard? Why you got a 12-car garage? Why you pulling out these rappers' cars?
I told Cole to watch today's show, so I'm not going to. Schmer. Boy, we'll try to be on TV. Probably not going to be. My hopes are low. But, yeah.
Good.
Who's mine? This is this? Oh no, this is right. It's very slippery, bro. Okay, a little update. Today's show, they're like gone somewhere else for filming. So, we went to the Tonight Show to get tickets for a tour around it. And then that was sold out till the 7th. Now we're going to Central Park. Sign was a waste. So we're going to Central Park. We're going to climb on rocks. It's going to be lit. Later on. Okay. Hi. Sup. Happy anniversary, Papa. Craxy, Mama Craxy.
You sound like a country person, Mama Craxy.
Come on, give me. Okay, we're going to Central Park now. Just over there, two hotels and back there somewhere. Go to Central Park, we're gonna take nice pictures, we're gonna vlog. It's gonna be a good vlog, it's gonna be more than 3 minutes. 50 seconds. 30 seconds to be exact.
Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York.
Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York.
talking about story times about me. Okay, so we're at Dodger Park. Yeah. I need some cool pictures. To explore the big blue world. Even though it's like right up ahead and gloomy inside. Talking up the hill. You know, Dodger Park's got big rocks in the background. I'll climb some rocks, but today it's really slippery and wet, so I'll probably fall. And I'm covering the lens, holding the camera in a weird way. Okay, so we'll see when I'm about to take a cool pic. Okay, gosh. So where are we going now, Manica?
We're still in Central Park. We're gonna look at this baseball game going on over here.
We're gonna root for the home team, whoever that is. Okay, see. See you in a minute. He's cool. Got cheerleaders over there. Well, so we're in the finish guy. We're in the finish line. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to like a railroad walking place. So, yeah. Okay guys, so we're gonna go on Uber or taxi. We're gonna find someone. It's like a niche channel. Station over there. Lego. Okay. The last one was the clip before, like, where I went, like, I should just... Oh, yes, we're about to catch the Uber. We're taxi.
That he,
you love me. At one point, I'm going to see a doctor. Oh, we're at the, walk, play, whatever we call it, the Highliner. Highliner. So, Mama Craxy, how's your anniversary?
It's good. Can I have a different name rather than Mama Craxy?
No, you're Mama Craxy.
I'm like a country person.
Oh, you are a country person in this vlog for now. But there's like some cool like things over there. That thing. Right there. So we got some vandalism right there. Yeah, it is right there. Right there. I think it's better. That is not. That'd be painful. I didn't know. I'm just gonna walk for now. See what something interesting happens. Okay, officially Cole marked this right now. Instead of putting Mama Craxy, you have to put MC or M Craxy. Right? That was your name, jokes. Okay, we're about to leave. About to leave soonish.
Casey starts. Just like the Hudson River, please don't drop your phone.
You ready, Mom? You ready? I'm gonna stop vlogging.
Feel great, so I don't know when to be like looking down and up and down. And up.
I'm gonna stop vlogging because like it's really like rocky. Yeah. Jimmy, he's right there. I wanna get some water. Water. Okay, we're heading towards somewhere. I don't know where. We're gonna head towards Statue of Liberty. The phone's at 20%, so the phone may die while recording. But who cares? I'm gonna go all the way through. Then we're gonna go to the hotel and take and have everyone get ready. Then my mom and sister are going to Hamilton. My dad and I somewhere. Dad! Bam! Then we're gonna go somewhere else. Where are we going after they go to Hamilton?
To Dave and Buster's.
To Dave and Buster's! For like 30 minutes. Ooh, that's some good vlog footage. Let's get this one. Got some good. Oh, look behind us, right there, the man himself or woman. There he is. Oh, we're gonna go. Right here. Sorry there wasn't a vlog, but we said it was. We're only gonna have like two vlogs, because the first day there wasn't a lot of stuff happening and I didn't very vlog much, because it was kind of uncomfortable. I've broken out of my shell. I'll do this for you guys. And there we go, that was the view I wanted to get back there. We're gonna go take a family photo, be right back. Okay, did the cool transition like that. Okay, welcome to Statue of Liberty. We can't go in it, unfortunately. We can be on the ground face of it. Yeah, so Mom, so where are we heading? MC, where are we heading?
Statue of Liberty.
Statue of Liberty.
There's an extremely long line to get back.
Extreme.
Like
from the dock and then where we been to the information center, that's pretty long. That's pretty long. It was people all lined up.
It's almost as long as the Pandora line.
You heard it here first from Miss MC. Miss MC. M Craxy, Mama Craxy. Oh, we're gonna go to the base of Statue of Liberty. I'm not gonna do the cool transition too easy for that.
Up here, but it's really easy, and then that's our
it can hold a lot of dang people. A lot. I want to get a picture with my family. Hey, Statue of Liberty.
Hi guys, we got photos. Oh, I love you. Jump in, sir.
The Statue of Liberty is on my head. Hey guys, so this is the end of vlog day 2. I know Cole's combining all 3, but just to like let you know, this is the separator. So today was a fun day. We went to, you guys saw where we did, Central Park, the Highlander. I don't know what it's called. Did I say Highlander? That's a freaking car my mom drives.
Boy, if you don't get.
So right now, you guys have more knowledge about the vlog. I've only seen about the first 15 seconds of the vlog of the airplane taking off with the time lapse of that. Yeah, so Cole's about to send it to me after he's done with this part or something. This is the text. Oh no, I forgot. This wasn't FaceTime. I can't exit off here. It's like when I'm done with my part. What does that mean, Cole? I know you're watching this because you're the editor and you're editing this. What does it mean? Oh. Also, if you didn't catch it in the vlog or Cole didn't put the editing mark, Cole, put it right here. I don't know if you got the other editing marks from before, but Mama, here's three updates. Mama Craxy wants to be called MC or M Craxy. Papa Craxy doesn't care. And make sure you put happy anniversary right now on the screen. Again, if you haven't done it before. Right here, right here. Happy anniversary, MC and Papa Craxy. M Craxy, Papa Craxy. Eating some Pringles because I'm bored.